My name is Espen. I'm the co-founder of Brim Explorer together with Agnes Arnadottir, my friend from university. We started the company 2 years ago, and our goal was to set a new standard of sustainable tourism or sightseeing ships. Since we started the company 2 years ago, we've built the ship that we're on right now, which is called the Brim. And it's a battery operated ship. It has 800 kilowatt hours of batteries, which means that we can cruise for about 10 hours on electric power. We're operating our ships in Norway, and our power production is hydropower. So we're running on 100% sustainable electricity. The reason why we built Brim and why we started the company is that both Agnes and I, we were running a small tourism company using old sailing boats. And we saw a huge potential in the industry that we could improve the quality of what was offered to our guests in terms of comfort on board a ship, in terms of engine noise. We wanted to eliminate the engine noise because when you're out to experience nature, the engine noise can get in the way of the experience. With a hybrid electric ship and when running on pure electricity, there is no noise from the engines. We're seeing more and more reports coming out that ocean noise pollution is causing a lot of trouble for marine environment. You see that even small fish are dependent on sound to communicate. And that's obviously one of the advantages of our ship. And we see that when we're doing whale watching, when we're encountering wildlife at sea, that we make less of an impact on their surroundings, and that's a value added to the experience that you see that you're on a ship that has a more gentle approach to wildlife. That's why we also designed our hull and our propulsion system in a way to kind of minimize the noise that we use. So on the ship that we have, it's a 25 meter long catamaran. It's 11 meters wide, but our propellers are abnormally large. We have our propellers are 1.5 meters in diameter. That allows them to rotate at a much slower speed, which then produces less cavitation and less sounds underneath. When you combine that with an electric drive, you get to use the torque of an electric engine much more efficiently, because the electric engine can produce a lot of power. It has instant torque no matter the RPM. And when you don't have the vibrations and the sound from the diesel engine that resonates through the shaft of the through the drive shaft, you eliminate noise in the water as well. The Brim Explorer was finished in October 2019, and we've successfully operated it for a whole season up north, taking tourists out to see whales, see northern lights, and do sightseeing cruises in Tromsø. 2 weeks ago, we had our second ship delivered. So those are our first two ships. In the pipeline, we are designing two fully electric ships to go in shorter distances inside the Oslo Fjord, where we're now operating Brim, and also at a destination further north in Norway. What we'll see in the future is that more and more actors will build these ships. And I think by paving the way and showing that it's possible to build sustainable ships without it costing a fortune, that's one of our driving forces, that we can actually showcase what we have of available technology and how that actually improves your experience on board.